life is not a bed of roses, but also understand that roses have thorns. So, as beautiful as rose flower is, and as luscious as the green leaves of rose flower is, there's always the thorny side of it, so it can be pricked. So I started very, very small, and I've been climbing since then. Sometimes I get it right, sometimes I don't. But when you fall, you get up again and start all over again and begin to trudge on. But always learn from your mistakes. That's all I can say.